Okay, we will continue with this the third flower. Okay, just add in a little bit of blue here. So the next step, I'm going to pick up the color. So I'll make the perfect flowers of hydrangea. Okay, the next step, as usual, I'm taking a deer foot to push in the cover. Just because I want a long place to go, I'm glad I brought it to you one last time. Just because I never took your picture off my phone, doesn't mean you trust up on my mind. Just because I accidentally slip and say your name, when I hear a song it makes me insecure. Just because I know I'll never ever feel the same, doesn't mean I love you anymore. Am I lying to myself again when I say you're not the best I've ever had? Am I lying? Just to make sure that the petal will look a little bit unnatural. Adding more petals so that it looks more 3D. Thank you. Pointer just to cleanse the each of the petals. Thank you.
I add in leaves. In the leaves. Put one more here. We will do repair wood later. Okay, so I'm putting the vein. Using a deer foot to push the color. So I push a little bit of the color here to show more realistic. So more natural, yeah? So we have multi-grade of leaves for the composition. Okay, so I'm putting vein into it. Vein into it so that it will look more natural. So I'm taking the brown and a little bit of green to make the stem, yeah. Thank you. take up this. It's a natural, okay? Oh, I keep on touching the sleeve here. I think I have to repair again. Okay. And
the moment I can feel that you feel that
okay. Take up the outline, the brown outline. Later on, we will do some repair work, okay? Okay. Okay, you can see now that it's very simple and a little bit dramatic, you know. And I'll put some dry stamp also, brown color. I keep on damaging the sleeve. So I'll do some repair work. Okay, I think I want to add in a little bit more of the hydrangea, so that a small hydrangea, so that it will look a little bit more natural and a little bit of dramatic. Okay, I'll put the I think I'm using purple. This a small flower. Maybe behind here. Okay, something like that. So it look a bit more natural. Thank you. see now, it's a bit busy. A bit more of okay, you can see now, a bit busy. Okay. It's full now. Just make one again. I'm disturbing this leaf. Okay, keep on disturbing them. Okay, I think I'm done. So I'm cleaning this part. Okay, I'm done. So today, this is the composition of the multicolor of hydrangea. Hope you really enjoy it, and you can start painting using this as an idea. Bye, happy painting.